A daily injection of the late prophet Bill Hicks, just to remind me not to take life too seriously.
It's not a very popular idea. You don't hear it very often anymore, but it's the truth. I have taken drugs before, and I had a real good time. Didn't murder anybody, didn't rob anybody, didn't rape anybody, didn't beat anybody, didn't lose one fucking job, laughed my ass off, and went about my day.
Sorry.